Truck carrying eels overturns on Oregon highway, resulting in slimy mess. A truck carrying eels overturned on an Oregon highway, turning the coastal road into a slimy mess. Police responded to the incident on Highway 101 after the truck was unable to stop when approaching road construction. Police said the driver, Salvatore Trigale, was heading north with 13 containers holding 3,402 kilograms of hagfish, which are commonly known as slime eels. Photo: the cars were covered in slime after the accident. Twitter: Depot Bay Fire District. As Mr. Trigale approached the roadworks and tried to stop, one container flew off the truck bed and into the southbound lane, while the other containers spilled onto the highway, police said. The flying container hit one vehicle, which then caused it and four other vehicles to be pushed into each other. External link tweet: Operation Eel Cleanup. Police said the people in the vehicle hit by the container suffered minor injuries. No one else was injured. Oregon State Police posted a photo on Twitter that showed damaged cars covered by the gooey eels. The agency also posed the question, what to tell the hash dry cleaner? Meanwhile, the Depot Bay Fire Department posted a video of workers using a bulldozer to clear the eels from the highway. Highway 101 MP131 just got slimed, they posted on Twitter. Witness Aaron Butler told Fox 12 the scene was unbelievable. We were like, what is that? And then you realize, the poor eels. They were writhing and slimy, and it was unbelievable, just unbelievable. It was disgusting. I will definitely never, ever eat eel. Police said the eels were being transported to be shipped to Korea for consumption, the Oregonian reported. When hagfish become stressed, they secrete a slime, which can be seen in the photos on the vehicles and on the highway. The road reopened after the bulldozing and hosing it off was completed. External link: Oregon Police tweet, OSP at Oregon.